In the UK, we perform about 500,000 operations per year on children. We know that coming for surgery is a pretty daunting experience, especially for a child. Little Journey is a tool that's been developed to help prepare children for theatre. It uses virtual reality to allow children to explore and familiarise themselves with the different hospital environments. They can meet the staff and the equipment that they'll see on the day of their surgery, all in the comfort of their own home.
Children are very anxious on the day of surgery, and so the way that we try to overcome some of those anxieties is by meeting them on the ward, trying to create a really good rapport. I also think it's really important that we establish a good rapport with the parents on the ward so that they trust us, and I think that trust is a really fundamental part of what we're doing, because if the parent feels relaxed, the child can sense that, and then the child is likely to be more relaxed.
We're trying to create something that really helps reduce patients' anxiety and helps improve their patient experience and the patient journey. It's tailored for children aged 3 to 12, and they can choose the animation style and the characters they like. Through virtual reality headsets like the Google Cardboard, they can explore the different hospital environments. We've designed our own headset that can be coloured in, personalised and decorated by the child, all while at home.
Technology has really revolutionised children's anaesthesia. We can use technology further to prepare them before they even come in to hospital, so that we can familiarise them with the environment, we can familiarise them with the staff that they're going to meet, and also the pathway that they're going to experience whilst they're in hospital.
We hope that Little Journey will help prepare children for an operation, taking the emphasis away from hospital and all in their own home, giving them the time to develop coping strategies and learn how to deal with their anxiety prior to coming to hospital.